Hi, I'm Lori White, Great Artist Mom. In this show, you will learn how to follow simple steps to create great artwork of your own.
This way, and then you can even do it again. And this makes it look like it goes way far in the distance. Your kingdom is somewhere far away.
Like Pablo Picasso, I believe everyone is an artist.
Some fish are really long and stretched out and have thin triangle fins, but they still have a curved line by their head, and they still have a round eyeball and a fin here,
and then you can do whatever you want to their body there. Did you know you can draw anything? Today we are going to draw a shark, a sea turtle, a frog on a flying lily pad, robots. All you have to do is break it down into simple lines and simple shapes, and pretty soon you'll have a masterpiece of your own. Once you feel like your butterfly is everything that you want it to be, and you can even add more things at this point. For instance, Eric Carle has some more polka dots up here, and it would be pretty easy if you added three here, you would know to add three over here. Just remember, whatever you do to one side, you need to do the other side so it's symmetrical. Elephants have a little bit of hair sticking up, just a little bit. And there you have an elephant. Remember, you are a great artist. Keep drawing, and I'll see you next time on my new show, The Great Artist Mom.